My name's Chantel. I was on Celebrity Big Brother 2006 and I won. I was the non-celebrity going into the Celebrity Big Brother house.
From now on, you are a pop star. That's all right with me.
I want it all. I had to convince all the other celebrities that I was, in fact, a pop star. I'm standing there singing, looking at the words, and most of it just said, do, do, do. People probably most remember me for my romance with Preston.
The winner is Chantel!
Overnight, my whole life changed. I was doing photo shoots, you know, I had my own TV show, I brought out my own autobiography, you know, it was the perfect fairy tale, wasn't it, to go on a, you know, a TV show and meet my husband and then live happily ever after. Oh. My marriage lasted for 9 months. We were just so different. A divorce is hard. You just want to change yourself. I went and got breast implants, my lips done, I had fillers in my cheeks. I'd sort of hit self-destruct. I think I've got, like, nervous excitement about going back on Big Brother. You know, that sick feeling in your tummy, you just think, oh, my God. I don't think there's anyone that I'd not want to be in the house with. I wouldn't mind seeing Preston. I don't know if he'd mind.